morning, everyone. This is the new episode for AI Talks, and this is a special episode because we will be inside the classroom with the students and with Teacher Jill. Okay, so let's get ready. Are you ready, everyone? Okay.
Are you ready to be famous? So everybody wave to the camera and say good morning from Siem Reap.
Good morning.
Nice job, everybody. Okay, are you ready to do the dance? Are you going to show how energetic you are? All right, and let's go. 3, 2, 1, go.
You're insecure, you're known for.
Oh, nice dancing. I want to see the moving, guys. Don't need makeup. Mr. Jake, are you ready?
Yes, I am. I'm following Funky.
Everyone else in the room can see it. Everyone else but you.
Are you ready?
Maybe you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell.
Are you ready?
You don't know. Oh, oh, oh. You don't know you're beautiful.
There's a lot of movement. Good dancers, huh?
They are. They know the song because we do it every day. Because okay. This is part of our getting in the mood for class.
That's nice. You call this like part of your circle time activity?
Yes, it is okay. Part of circle time. So this is to get them into acting. Mm-hmm. It's getting them awake and full of energy for the class ahead.
That's lovely.
So today they're a little bit shy for you, but usually it's a bit of crazy.
I know. It's going to be crazy without us right here, right?
Yeah, it's a completely different dynamic. So. Mm.
Okay, let's keep dancing and then we'll do the interview.
Moving on! Found
it ain't hard to tell.
With the fist bumps right there. Okay, I love this.
There we go.
I love this.
Okay, well, what's the confidence?
That's what makes you beautiful.
Okay, big hands, everyone.
Yay. Nice job, guys.
Lovely.
Do you think Teacher Jake's impressed?
Yeah.
Is he tired?
Yeah.
I think Teacher Jake needs a water break.
I need like to exercise more and do some circle time more with you guys. You are so good.
Maybe you can become a student, right?
Yeah. Okay. Speaking of students, how many do we have this morning?
This morning we have maybe 24 students.
Okay,
possibly.
24.
So AIS is on vacation. Uh-huh. So they switch in between morning and afternoon, which is
that's very flexible time, right?
It's really nicely flexible because we work as a team, both schools, so we adjust ourselves to welcome students in the morning or the afternoon,
okay,
whichever their needs of the parents are. So we appreciate the support.
Okay. Every day that you're going through all of these sets of activities, is there a new learning experience as well from you?
Everything's a new learning experience. Mm. So some days it will be speaking, some days it will be singing, some days it will be just moving.
And then today's a lot of movement and dancing.
Sometimes the children need extra energy to do.
Yeah.
When they release energy, they calm energy.
I wonder, like, why is it so important that kids need to also, like, do some circle time and exercise? Now just go to page 52 of your book. Why?
Well, I think the most important, you can see the circle time. Mm-hmm. If you look at the children, it initiates a interactive where the children communicate with one another, where they get a camaraderie, where the friendships are built. And with having that circle time, it promotes more English within them. Mm-hmm. And with them doing this English, it's improving their vocabulary. So having this experience just heightens everything that we do with the students because it's all about the students. It's always been about the students.
A student-centered classroom.
Everything.
That's what we're building
and
right here.
Interactive.
Uh-huh.
And I encourage them to speak freely, mm-hmm. within limits, obviously.
Yep, definitely.
But to use their voices and use their speech, okay. Whether it be just game, talking, fighting, problem, mm-hmm. solution solving, mm-hmm. and we do it all in English.
Okay. You mentioned about a little bit of fighting right there. Does it happen in the classroom, actually?
Competitive nature.
Okay, competitive nature of a human being,
and
right?
I don't intervene, mm-hmm. and it's not fighting in a malicious manner. Mm-hmm. It's problem solving.
Okay.
And it's a skill. That is what's amazing with our school, and what we encourage is we want them to learn the life lesson mm-hmm. of problem solving.
That's true.
And doing it in English, so it will be in a card game.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
So they do it in English, and they try and find the solution within themselves. Mm-hmm.
And then whenever they make use of that problem-solving skills, they become more creative, and then they become more adjust to the, you know, society, and it's a lot easier for them to like blend into the real world, right?
It's a lot easier for them to blend in the real world, mm-hmm. and also it's building on a foundation that they're going to use for the rest of their lives, okay. because whether they are in this low level, building to teenagers mm-hmm. into adulthood.
Yeah, I totally agree. I think that's the reason why we build activities that students become active, that students actually engage, so that we boost their confidence, right?
Absolutely. Confidence is what's going to be the foundation for mm-hmm. them to achieve their dreams, to reach for the stars, to be able to go out into the world mm-hmm. and to walk with confidence.
That's
and
lovely.
With that confidence, the sky's the limit, mm-hmm. what they can do.
Yeah. I just have one last question because I think the kids are now going uneasy. Okay, so one last question is there a time to learn a new language, or there is no such thing? Any time is a good time to learn a new language.
Anytime, mm-hmm. whether you're young, whether you're old, mm-hmm. a language opens you to the world. It opens you to knowledge. It opens you to just countless opportunities. And young or old, mm-hmm. it's having that confidence we spoke about.
Yeah.
And it's like, I'm trying to learn Khmer with time. Mm-hmm. And being older, I think it's probably
okay.
a little bit more of a challenge.
Yes, yes.
But we've got young students, like you can see around us, mm-hmm. but we also have older women or older men, and they're doing it for their careers. They're doing it for so many reasons, and that is what we want. Come, join us. Let's build together and mm-hmm. open our futures.
Wonderful. And I think very well said right there. I think you just like said the tagline of AI, we open the window to the world. And that's what we're hoping for all Cambodian kids out there. And thank you so much for this wonderful opportunity.
Guys,
I will not hold you for so long because the kids are like, okay,
guys, come.
Okay, so we'll say goodbye now to everyone so you can just go. Okay, 1, 2, 3, bye.